Dr. Swati, consultant cosmetic dental surgeon working with Partha Dental, Uttarandi branch. Let me show you the location of our clinic. Our clinic is located opposite to Brigade Residency Apartments in Chikkasandra. It's very close to Chikkasandra main bus stop. It's there on first floor. Today I'm going to share an information about dental implants. Dental implants are the excellent and most advanced method of replacing your missing teeth. Dental implant surgery is the safest and also the most predictable surgery in the dentistry. Dental implants, these implants can stimulate your jawbone and we can preserve your tooth structure by stimulating your jawbone just like your natural teeth. These dental implants are made up of titanium metal, which is lightweighted, strong and also biocompatible, which means that it will not be rejected by your body. And also dental, this titanium is also have a special property of osseointegration, which means that it will fuse to your jawbone without any side effects. So this is the main property of the titanium material. Coming to dental implants, it can by placing dental implants, we can preserve the jawbone and also we can restore the tooth function. There are different ways to replace a missing tooth in your oral cavity. For example, I have a model here. If you have a missing tooth like this, by placing a single implant, we can replace a missing tooth. And also, if you have a multiple missing teeth like this, by placing two dental implants, we can replace the multiple teeth. Like in this case, we can replace the three teeth by placing two implants. In case if you don't have any teeth at all in your oral cavity, then also we can replace your all missing teeth by placing multiple implants and bridges. At Partha Dental, we are specialized in doing single piece implants wherein we can replace your lost or missing teeth within 1 day, and we can deliver the crown within 1 day. And the placement, coming to the placement of dental implants, it's completely a painless procedure because we'll do the treatment under proper local anesthesia, and also the maintenance of the dental implants is also very easy. So if you are suffering from any missing teeth, we can restore your chewing ability by placing dental implants. If you have any queries or doubts regarding these implants, you can come and consult us. Thank you for watching this video. This is Dr. Swati signing off.